Sex and male. Well, actually does look a bit like me. That's a bit more like salt knotted. Probably that's what a hairstyle is. Whiskers clean. Don't think so. Sort of like that. That's probably the best I'm going to get. Whisker colours. Black as well. I call that brown. Yep. Ascaria. Oh god. I'm from the Citadel, apparently. Class, knight. Well, I think so. I'd prefer to go for something with a bit more oomph. Paladin seems like a nice one. Hunter. Well, that makes me look like a douchebag from Bloodborne. That's got a big mace. Grasping ring. But I mean, I don't know. You should always go for rings in games, so I suppose I'll go for a ring. Increases salt obtained from slain enemies. Well, I think I need salt for everything, so I'm going to push out. I'm carrying that should be grenade for you. Stitchery. Shelter your own sanctuary, but a sanctuary mark there. It's an empty sanctuary to teach you and claim it with your creed. Truth with your gods. To your pilgrims, to bear your soul down, to peace. You call your gods all, you're the brave for the rest of the world. But if you're brave, you do something to teach you the amounts. God's great instead of the iron rolling on. They love steel, but hit my iron one, but the iron one. Yes. You've got the iron one, it's like, no God will help you do. Except this metal icon. Awesome. It was into the achievement of men. Place a metal icon in your vacant sanctuary to claim it to the iron one. Alright. Finally, I'm an iron one. Thank you. I want to use equipped item, but I don't want to use my special item. So press options to view him. Right. Well, I know how to do most of it. Just pop an ear. What a piece of darkness that is on this game. Oh, that looks terrible. That looks like Game of Thrones. A knifey type chair thing. So I'm gathering this is where I'm supposed to go. Red shard and pouch of salt. Well, I'm gathering these red shard healing items, so I may as well keep them on. I don't want to go for that though, it looks like death. Hey now, I'm gonna start. Touch of salt. Right. Fuck up. First dream of banquet. Rotten walker's ear. Red shards are healing potions. More dead ends. Rock a baby. Oi, 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 oi. Right, well. Where the hell to go there. Torch and throwing it. Right, well I'm going to switch to throw. Oh no, I can't switch to throw it. I don't know what I mean. Right, I can only eat that inside the place. How's that? Is that my Estus? Do I need that for Estus? Made it look like it was going to fall down. Good shard. Off we go. Be no monsters yet. Like, what? Like, Granada to tomato. Not right now, Angel. Bandaged ring. Right. Let's have a look. Bandaged ring. Reduces wounded effect. May as well put that on. I'm good at these hops. Professional hops. Okay, I'm not going to go down there because that looks like death as well. Is it there? Nope, I thought that was a hidden area there. I was stupidly jumped for it, you know, as you do. The Journey Bobble. I don't know what any of these items do. Am I supposed to know? That sounds like someone going down a ladder. Oh! Hey! That was all I've got. Oh, I've just got a spell, I think. Is that a spell? Oh, there we are. This bottle seems uncertain about remaining in this universe. That's so confusing. No charm, so that isn't a charm that I can do. Is it these? Oh, there we go. Level 1 prayer. Restore some HP and reduce some wounding. Right, so I can't do magic-y type spells. That might be due to the fact that I said that I was a psychopath. Right. Never mind. Oh, it's locked. It's locked with a thick lock. I think something fucked up. Did a good job at failing it. Dodge most of it. Dancing as well. Right, vanquished. Do I get out? Sodden Knight, Ashes, and the Fortress Key. Alright. Cool. Have a quick check of the air. Oh Christ, clicked the wrong button there. Oh, there's more loot. Stone Blacksmith, a red shirt. Let's go down here. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with these stone, whatchamacallit, but I think I can go back to the initial place where I came from. Is this keeper here? Again? I know where I'm supposed to go now. Get ready, boom. Right. So this is back to the start. So I'll go back to the start and I'll use the Oh, he got left. What are you doing? Killing, chilling. Tree of skill. Level up. Can I just level up? Ascent level 4 for 560. Ah, sorry. Do you just use that to level up? Grant an additional healing potion. Right. So I'm already into that. I should go 1 into healing as well. Class 1 prayers. Ah, that's how you do prayers. Prayers. Make offering and merchants come from stone statues. Grants attack bonus to sanctuary. Grants gold drop bonus to sanctuary. Oh, hi guys. I'm gonna buy some stuff. I'm gonna buy another one of those big salt seeking things. Reveals the location of its owner's missing salt. Ah, illuminate cylinders, magic jar. Yeah, I need one of those badly. Guess I can buy salt as well. Sure, that's what they can. Potato. What I'm looking. Is it? No, but I got a patch of salt. Oh yeah, I forgot. I've got salt pouch. Do you have a quest?
No.
It's unfortunate everyone needs a quest. Would like to know about my quest? No. Excellent, my. Oh, very well, I'll be on your way. Ha! Screw you. Black pearl. I should come with the quest. This is just going to tell me that I can drop down. I gathered that already. Is this the right way? By a blacksmith to upgrade weapons, so I need that to upgrade weapons. I found you at. A fang left behind, vanquished beast, must somehow reach back to ancient things far beyond that of its owner. Endless fang. Right, I'll probably need that for some special thing. Apply it to your weapon to add arcane damage to your attacks. Alright. Doppel Solder Barbut. Level 2. class armour. Well, I'll probably need that at some point because I mean, my armour's good, but that sounds like. Right, let's have a look, Ski. Is that spear any good? That's scale up now. That scale's terrible. Pitchfork's very good. Retort. I probably need to equip my torch. No, that thing was, but it got wrecked. Bells of the turn. I wonder if that's going to curiosity. What creature persists in the face of suffocating despair? Feeling something in the air of which I Alright, then what do you think? There's nothing else to do baby, rock. Can I upgrade? Oh, no. side. Oh, you do. And different. Ah, so different areas. Oh god, some of my things changed to this weird flask thing. To be honest, that flask looks more like a thing. Well, there's a bear trap there. Falling for that. Can I just... No, I have to jump off. That was interesting, that hole on the floor. Oh, there's that circle there to dodge there. Why am I collecting people's ears? That was kind of cool. The conduit. What the hell? Did I just get a rare ring? Locks minimum stamina to 1/3 of stamina. Why do I want to do that? I suppose when I die, my stats are going to lock out or something really about that, isn't it? For me, like a slight hint of what I'm picking up. Grey pearl. Use grey pearl to call me even off. Jesus Christ. Ah! Oh god, he's got hold of me. What's happening? I don't like it. Seriously? Could you piss off? I don't even know what that is. Go back there. I thought I'd die. I was lucky. No, I'm just down here. Well, I know how to get back, so... I'm supposed to go down or up. This one's stable. This one's stable. I'm getting attacked by whatever the hell that is down there. Oh, there's weird orby type things in there. I don't understand what the hell they were, but... my giant ball. I have no idea where I am already. Doing stuff up. I'm dead yet now. Stone cell sword and a bucket. I'm not really using my shield at all. I could probably take that. Okay, that thing is. I just don't know. How am I supposed to know these things? Wow, he stole a lot of soul. This series revives you for 312 gold. You robbing bugger. And I suppose I'm dead. I can't believe it. Oh no, I don't take my rod. Level up. Can I level up any? No, I can't because he stole all my gold. Wow. What a guy. How do I can't turn it to my thing. Shit. Well, I know where I'm going, so. That was you're not going to let me hit you. I'll just completely bypass you. Over we go. I will hit you with it. No, don't you dare, come on. That was a sort of thing. Right, I forgot to turn on broadcaster comments, so I'll be 2 seconds. When I figure out how to do it. Broadcasting settings. View comments. Advanced settings. Display messages. There we go. Hey, there we go. Quite a lot. Right, well, I'll turn on the settings of the audio right now. I thought 100%, didn't I? But it needs to be at like 60. There we go. Better? Better or worse? Worse or better? There we go. All of those connected, none of them killed him. Or hit him, should I? Oh! That was ugly. Oh, wow, that ball of goo thing just shot itself across the bloody map. At me. That was daft. Oh, got a message. There. Well, good. Good that it's there. Right, well, this is the thing that attacked me and stole all my salt. So I'm gonna have to bomb the crap out of it. Oh, come on! That was an insta-kill! Alas, you shall lose 2,815 salt forever. And the clerics just stole me gold again. Joy. I think this is the wrong area. I don't think I'm supposed to be going that way. I'm unsure. It didn't really say where I'm supposed to be going at all, so if all else fails, we'll just turn Dark Souls on. I'll try that game again. What is up here? Oh. The Kuriwa. I didn't notice those things up there. Can I equip it? No. speed, 200 sword, carried by blah blah blah. Info. Oh, it's better attack. It's better everything than mine, but it's a class 1 greatsword, so I need salt to level up. Better, I don't know if it's worse. I can barely hear as it is. Oh! Doll. Oh my god, these stupid blizzy things. Silver leaf. Oh, I'm getting some good items. A soldier's poem. I mean, some of these things sound expensive, so a soldier's poem sounds cool. Can I read it? God, I'm hitting for loads of damage, but these things are soaking it up. I'm unsure whether these are hard, not hard, or what. Was that a one-hit KO again? That was a one-hit KO again. It's just one-hit KO on me, I must be going the wrong way. Has to be. There must be a different way than this. I'll try the other way. I saw there was another way down. Would help if I stopped doing that as well. Oh, I've got enough coinage to buy the thing. Probably got enough salt inside these pouches, to be honest, I haven't been checking. So I need to grab that because that's my main healing poultice. Wow, and that somehow didn't hit him. He sat on the trap. What, that don't work to enemies? Brilliant. Nice to know. Them when they come out. And a door. There's a door over here. Very well hidden. Crimson gear. That sounds good. Oh, more loot. Mossy charm. There's some of those things up in the trees. I don't think I'm supposed to go that way then. Oh well, there's one of those big orca things that I don't think I'm supposed to do with that. Ah, and there's a bypass next to him, so I must not be supposed to be bursting or something. Have I gone right there this time? Oh, I don't know. These bloody stupid arches are ridiculous. Yeah, I think I can jump into that. Probably not. Oh, are you a boss? This seems like a boss arena. You a boss? Saltborn. Oh, don't make me sound like Bloodborn. Can I burn you or don't? No, apparently not. Shakaka. Still killed me from underneath the floor. Yeah, I'm gathering that guy is like supposed to be overpowered as hell. I don't know. I'm just calling myself bugger it.